Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Special Counsel, the Wise Man, Paul Heyman, Jimmy Uso, Solo Sikoa, and the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
This is Aura. God mode engaged. Tonight on Friday Night SmackDown and Wade, you have to imagine the Tribal Chief is riding high after a dominant win this past Saturday at the Royal Rumble.
Well, it is Groundhog Day every single day for the challengers of Roman Reigns as the bodies continue to stack up on the island of relevancy. The one thing that is consistent in this game is that that man, the Tribal Chief, is still the WWE Universal Champion.
WrestleManias in his day, and Reigns currently sits at 1,251 days and counting as undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
These people know they're seeing something special. They are seeing something almost supernatural.
Oh, we'll get to him, but first, Birmingham, Alabama. Acknowledge me. Now, the wise men will tell you, I don't like to recap. I would prefer to move forward, but there were some things said on Monday that we just can't let slide. My little brother, Seth Rollins. Exactly, no pop. He said he's got the title, the title. So I had to think about it. I'm like, didn't I beat everybody competing for that title? Doesn't that make all them my number twos? Shouldn't we call that the loser bracket title? And then he had the audacity to say that he was the guy. You can't be running around here for 2 years in your wife's clothes and say you're the guy. And then he wants to say he's a workhorse. But 3 months in, he broke his back trying to carry that show. Let me ask y'all this. Do workhorses walk like this? Hell no. And then he wants to attack my schedule? Oh, come on, this is simple. I work less than you, yes. That's true. Actually, I work like 10 times less than you. And I still make 10 times more than you. So I'll ask y'all, you want Seth Rollins money or Tribal Chief money? But see, Cody, he's an idiot. He's got values and all that crap. He don't really care about the money, I don't think. So I'm gonna break it down to him very simple. This is simple math here. Cody, I'm not gonna beg you like the other guy. You can either be the very best number two in this industry, or you can take a crack at number one again. It's your choice.
About to get an answer. The winner of the 2024 Royal Rumble match is here. Will Rhodes choose Rollins? Will Rhodes choose Reigns? We find out live next. The moment has arrived. It is decision time for the American Nightmare. Who will Cody Rhodes challenge on the grandest stage of them all at WrestleMania?
Roman Reigns. What do we want to talk about? You know, I imagine this conversation a little bit more private. If you'll indulge me, perhaps we can have the ring to ourselves. So I took a great deal of counsel this week. I talked to friends, family, legends. You know, you cheated me. I had you more than anybody that you've been in the ring with. I had you, and I think you know it. Seth Rollins, he's made a lot of amazing points this week, but one of them that I disagree with, he called that the Hollywood title. You can call it whatever you want. That's still the title that Bruno Sammartino held. It's still the title that was put into my father's hands in Madison Square Garden and then swiftly taken away. Again, call it whatever you want. I still want that title. Let me ask you, what is finishing the story? Because I've heard you say that all of this, all of it is yours. This ring, the canvas, the ropes, that camera, the announce desk, all these people, you guys belong to Roman Reigns apparently. So, it's finishing the story, taking that championship from you, or is finishing the story taking everything from you? Let me make it abundantly clear. I want that title. Matter of fact, I'm moving my own goalpost. I want that title, I want everything, and I am coming for it. I am coming for you, Roman Reigns. But not at WrestleMania. I mentioned taking counsel. Roman, one of the individuals I talked to, he knows you very well.
Electrifying man in entertainment is here We'll be right back.